Hi, Michael Burton with michaelburtonfilms.org, located in Salt Lake City, Utah, and we're here talking about internet essentials. Now I want to show you how to create a photo album using Facebook. Okay, to create an album on Facebook is fairly simple. I've gone ahead and pulled up our Facebook page or signed into my account. If you notice up here on the upper left, after it says Facebook, there's a couple of tabs: home, profile, friends, and inbox. We're going to go ahead and go to profile. This brings up our profile with all of our information and photos, videos, things like that. You can see right here next to wall, there's info, photos, boxes, and video. The tab we want is for photos because we're going to create a photo album on our Blogspot. As you can tell, I have a number of photo albums down here. These up here are individual photos and these are different albums. Right here on the right hand side, there's a button that says create a photo album. So we're going to click on that and it's going to bring up a screen. Here it tells you to type in the album name. Let's say that this is the Internet Essentials album. You can choose the location of where you want it to be located. Also a description of the album. Who can see this? Right here under privacy, you can choose everyone. Friends of friends, only friends, and you can choose to customize if you wish. I usually just choose friends of friends. And then you would click create album. It'll bring me to the photos upload page. Now this photos upload page is where you can click browse and you can upload as many photos as you wish. Then of course you certify that these photos don't violate their terms of use and click upload photos. It will then begin to upload the photos to your photo album and you can either edit them, save them, type captions, but that will be, those photos will end up inside your new photo album. Now up here it says organize. If you want to click on organize, this will bring you to be able to drag and rearrange the photos that you've uploaded, but we haven't uploaded any yet. But you could drag, rearrange them inside your photo album. Once you're out, if you want to organize your, if you want to organize your photo albums, you can also transfer photos and move them around between photo albums if you realize you've got one photo in the wrong place. Basically, this is your entire, this is your entire work window right here. It's got everything that you could possibly need to. And of course, here's edit info because you're still, as you can see right here at the top, under your Internet Essentials album. So you can do all the changes that you want, and then of course add photos. Again, when you go to add photos, it says upload photos to the Internet Essentials album.